Maybe water will clean it.
Need to get a new OEM coil. That's what I need.
Or all We sprayed off bug spray, never had an issue.
That's what happened to mine. I put too much dielectric, it popped off.
Gotcha. Reverse thing pushed in?
No, it's already in reverse.
Yeah, I know, but could it be stuck? Robin would notice if I took her four-wheel drive actuator.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, just go steal Robin.
wish I was in two-wheel drive. Actuator's bad. Yo, so when I went to Ola Paul 2 weeks ago, I made a video saying thank you all for 2,100 or 2,141 subs. Now we're at 2,500. I can't post that. Plus, it wasn't that great of a video. But I do want to say thank you to every single one of you and all the support you guys have done. Let's try to get the views up more, guys. And girls, and everyone of all ages. But yeah, thank you so much. Like, my gratitude towards all this is like so thankful. I hope to get on Mud Puppy's level or Swamp Ass's level, Ed TV's level with subscribers and whatnot. But like I said, my goal this year by July 14th is to have 10,000 subscribers. So please like, comment, share. Tell everybody, have your grandmother subscribe to me, but make sure you set a timer on her phone to watch my videos every 2 days. I upload every 2 days, sometimes it's three or four, depending on if I'm busy or not, but whee! See, I could ride water like this all day long. This is so much fun. But yeah, Richard put the 333s on the 350D instead of the 40s. Hey, anybody want to trade for some 32 silverbacks? I'm looking for 29.5 or 32 assassinators. Or I'll take some new OL3s. Yes, I said it. I'll go to OL3s. I would never go to OL2s or OGs. To me, those are trash. But, yeah, let me know.